Miss Ohio 2015 and your representative to the 2016 Miss America pageant in Atlantic City is contestant number 17, Sarah Hyder.
Well, I've wanted to be Miss Ohio since I was 8 years old, and I watched Miss America on TV for the very first time. And I remember thinking that the girls were all so beautiful and smart and talented and poised. They made a difference in their communities, and people wanted to listen to what they had to say. And I knew from that point on that that was exactly the kind of person that I wanted to grow up to be. And I feel so lucky that I've been able to be part of the Miss America organization and grown into the woman that I'd always hoped to be. As Miss Ohio, it has been an absolute privilege to be able to go into so many schools throughout Ohio and speak to thousands of girls about their body image and what the media and society tells them that they need to be, and to be able to help them decode the media by going through pictures and advertisements, and to be able to help them register that you don't need to fit into a box to be beautiful, to be perfect, and to be able to go into classrooms and tell them that, knowing that not that long ago, that was me in that classroom, maybe feeling self-conscious about myself or limiting myself because of the way that I look. I also got to go to several career days and speak to girls who are leaving high school, entering college, and will soon be in the workforce, telling them about equal pay and teaching them how to negotiate a salary and how to write up a budget so that they can properly negotiate a salary has been incredible. And I feel so blessed that I am someone that people now call upon to be the expert in that area. It's humbling, fascinating, and amazing all at the same time, and to get to share something that I'm so passionate about with so many people has been the biggest gift. Right after I won Miss Ohio, I dove right into getting ready for Miss America, and I could not believe that I was going to be Miss Ohio competing at Boardwalk Hall at Miss America on the Miss America stage. And right away we had to do all kinds of photo shoots, videos, and get things ready for Miss America. Competing at Miss America is by far one of the most amazing experiences that I've ever had in my life. Being from a small town of Worcester, Ohio, and getting to go to New York City and be on Good Morning America, traveling to Philadelphia to see the Liberty Bell, and meeting women empowering each other from all over the United States was just a wonderful opportunity. And the thing that I love the most about my Miss America experience is the friendship that I've developed with my roommate at Miss America, with Miss New Mexico, Marissa. And we still text each other all the time, and we'll call each other if we're both driving home from appearances at the same time. And more than anything, that is truly what I value from that experience. Also, getting to see my friends and family there was incredible. I'll never forget, I think, my favorite moment of my entire Miss America experience was during the Show Me Your Shoes parade on the boardwalk in Atlantic City, and it was the first time that I actually got to see all of my friends and family. So you wake up, and not only is it surreal that you're taking part in this amazing tradition that so many women have been a part of, but getting to see my friends and family there on the sidelines and them sharing this experience with me, that was my favorite part of the entire experience. My my favorite point on the four points of the crown has always been style, because it's all about making it your own. And I feel so lucky that this year the Miss Ohio directors, the board of directors, the volunteers have all allowed me to truly make my reign my own. They allowed me to put emphasis on the things that were important to me. They allowed me to make the appearances that I wanted to make my year feel complete, and to help me make the difference that I wanted to make as best as I possibly could. And I feel so lucky that they not only allowed me to do that, but they supported me and helped me to do that. My mantra getting ready for Miss Ohio and throughout my reign as Miss Ohio has been fearless. And every time I write an autograph for a little girl and write, "Remember to always be fearless," I hope that that sticks with her the rest of her life, and that she remembers to go after her dreams and not let anything or anyone hold her back. For me, I personally let what other people said about me scare me into not competing, and it really held me back in my life. But once I decided to conquer that fear, my dreams have come true, so it's all been worth it. And at the end of just about every speech I have given as Miss Ohio, I share my favorite quote in the entire world, because I think it sums up my perspective on fearless so perfectly. And that is, fearless doesn't mean being 100% unafraid, it's being terrified and jumping in anyway. So I hope that that leaves everyone that I speak to with a new perspective on their life and a new gusto to go after their dreams.
I can't believe that I can feel a crown on my head. Banner, I'm going to Miss America.
I have to thank my friends for all of their support, both getting ready for Miss Ohio and throughout my reign as Miss Ohio. They've been incredible. They've been my cheerleaders. They've been the text message in the middle of the night when I need it. And I cannot thank them enough for their support. They've come to appearances to see me and been able to really be part of this journey, which has made it even more wonderful than it already would have been. So I am incredibly thankful to them for sticking through some of the hard times with me as well, putting up with my schedule, and putting me first sometimes. I'm so lucky. Well, there is absolutely no way I could have ever won Miss Ohio and made it as far as I have if it weren't for the support of my parents. This is not only a thank you for the last year as Miss Ohio or the last couple years of competing, but a thank you for an entire lifetime of helping me reach this childhood dream. Dad, I know you'll be very happy that I'm done competing, seeing as you always get much more nervous than I do, just sitting in the audience. But thank you for giving me a laugh when I need it, and for always being there to support me. And Mom, this has been an incredible journey. Thank you for letting me fulfill my childhood dreams, and it's all because of you. Even when I entered my first pageant so long ago and you didn't know anything about pageants, neither of us did, but I knew that there was something special about it. I knew that that was my calling, and you did everything you could to learn more about pageants and what it meant to be good at pageants, and got me to where I am today.
So. Oh, there's a light that glows by the front door. Don't forget the keys under the mat. When childhood stars shine, always stay humble and kind. Go to church 'cause your mama says to. Visit grandpa every chance that you can. It won't be wasted time. Always stay humble and kind. Hold the door, say please, say thank you. Don't steal, don't cheat, don't lie. I know you got mountains to climb, but always stay humble and kind. When the dreams you're dreaming come to you, when the work you put in is real life. dodge or a chip, and here's why. Bitterness keeps you from flying. Always stay humble and kind. Know the difference between sleeping with someone and sleeping with someone you love. I love you ain't no pickup line, so always stay humble and kind. Hold the door, say please, say thank you. Don't steal, don't cheat, don't lie. I know you got mountains to climb, but always stay humble and kind. When those dreams you're dreaming come to you, when the work you put in is realized, let yourself feel the pride, but always stay humble. Popsicle, shut off the AC and roll the windows down. Let that summer sun shine, always stay humble and kind. Don't take for granted the love this life gives you. When you get where you're going, don't forget, turn back around and help the next one in line. Always stay humble and kind.